Two coronavirus cases at a Catholic school in Upper St. Clair have shut down the football program and an eighth grade homeroom. The diocese says 23 students at St. Louise de Marillac School are now in quarantine. 50 people involved with the football program will also quarantine for 2 weeks. The two people who tested positive do not have serious symptoms.